Crazy Mike from Crazy Mike's App Store, an iPhone video app review for iDays by Ivanovich. Now the way this app works is it's iDays 9000 mobile QSoft. It's a trip, okay? You have the different view. It's an entertainment app that sells for 99 cent, and you have a couple of you got a lot of user interface stuff here that is pertinent. This is a delay, this switch here, so it'll delay your speech. The farther you put it down to 6, the more time delay there will be when you talk. This is, as you can see, it'll tell you to do something down here, list the days of the week, okay? Now, what's important about that is you're saying this while your voice is being manipulated, so you can delay it here, and this changes you from a real deep wacko voice to a real high voice, like you sucked in helium. So we'll do it in the middle, or we'll do more of a daze there. We'll delay it just a little bit. Now, so that's how you manipulate your voice. Plus, there's the way this works. It's kind of weird how it takes in the sound around you and manipulates. So you have here, you have the question mark, which takes you away from the app and to the website to see a YouTube video on how people use iDays and what happens to their face and their look. Twitter here, it's not Twitter integrated, it just allows you to go to Twitter from the app. And this is to turn the video off and on, or the heavy duty lights, or that off and on. It'll daze you out. And down below here, you have 6 different sounds as well as a variable sound. And they also mess with the overall feeling that you're having. And again, on this side, you have questions to do or things to say. You have words to say here, spell, and you have tongue twisters here to do. And all of this affects you when you're doing it. So let me go ahead and put my earpiece in, and then I'm going to say some for you. So hopefully you can figure this out. I'll put this up to the earphone or the microphone, and we will go ahead. And hopefully you're hearing this. So let's go ahead and say ABC. Spell Georgia. Georgia. G-E-O-R-I-G-A. Now we'll change this to a different sound to variable. Hike that up. And there we go. Tongue twister. Frivolous fat fanny. Fried fresh fish furiously. Let's try the spelling. Spell Washington. W-A-S-H-I-N-G-T-O-N. So with both of these earphones in your ear, it's definitely a little trippy when you're doing it. You have to try it, and it is 99 cents to try. The only thing I think this app would be really cool is if you could record your days and share it with somebody. That would make this app really, really cool. It's still a cool app if you want to mess with your head and hear some tripping stuff. It grabs the sound around you, so I can't really explain that. And it's hard to show you other than with a weird looking face, which, you know, I have all together. So, iDays 9000 by Ivanovich, 99 cent in the entertainment section. Until next time, this is Crazy Mike saying see ya.